Mika Mudola says the sacrifice made by the late Archbishop Janon Loom will go down in history as one of bravery. They encourage religious leaders to walk in his footsteps, speaking up for justice and fighting for the downtrodden.
Today is the day that we remember. It's a day for all of religious leaders to remember about Janon Loom. It's now 40 decades, but we still and appreciate the work that Janon Loom did for this country. Actually, it's a call. I do call all the religious leaders to imitate what Janon Loom did in this country.
Mudola also appealed to religious leaders not to shy away from holding leaders to account.
Religious leaders, actually, to imitate what Janon Loom was and did for this country. Janon Loom died for the truth. During that time of Idi Amin, we had a lot of issues here in Uganda. And actually, those issues are now coming back.
Tolerate one another, irrespective of his political views, we should tolerate one another. And above all, we should consolidate the peace, democracy, and freedom brought in by the government of President Yoweri Museveni, NRM government. Because with NRM government, we don't have such matters that must be.
In Kabare Maido district, Christians gathered at St. Janon Loom Church of Uganda to commemorate Janon Loom Day. The main celebrant of the function was the Archdeacon of Kabare Maido Archdeaconry, Reverend Daniel Ekwao. Ekwao says it was important for Christians to follow the ways of Loom.
For us Christians today, to remember this great day, because this is a great man of God, actually a servant of God. But there's a lot we can learn from his life. Looking at the life in our country today, where there are a lot of vices taking place, it calls for us to stand firm and defend our faith, because all this is happening just to fight the faith.
Several Christians who attended the service also gave their views on what the day means to them.
It is a good day for us as Christians to be strong in faith. It makes us to feel like we should be close to Christ in every trial that will come across our way.
Loom is important to our life because he teaches us to follow his ways.
Relatedly, Arua residents commented on what Janon Loom Day means to them and whether they would be willing to risk their own lives to stand up for the downtrodden.
The late Janon Loom died in search of peace and happiness for the people of Uganda. The time he died, it was believed, and indeed somehow, to some extent, there was turmoil in my country, Uganda. So he stood for the truth, he stood for honesty, he wanted unity for all tribes.
And that, for me personally, that means that in whatever situation that you're going through, you shouldn't denounce your faith So you should stand strong and believe in God, believe in Christ.
He lived his life faithfully, and as the Christians, I expect us to also follow the same way of Janon Loom.
Report by Ivan Wachibi, Michael Onyinge, and Robert Ariaka for the news.